G'day everyone, welcome to Grand Theft Auto 5. I'm Darkmyre and this is LSPDFR Australia. Didn't manage my normal time for streaming today, so doing a later one just to sort of keep the content flowing. Now I did comment in my last LSPDFR patrol about the HSV on GTA 5 mods. I've since received a message from the author saying they are fixing up the issues with it. And I've had another look at it and there's actually not that many left. Basically, the only issues I could find is, as we can see here, the lights and front reflectors pretty much always look like they're on. Not really a major issue. I couldn't really care less about it, really. The other issue it does have is the handling is a bit off. It doesn't come with a handling line, but that's something that's pretty easy to fix up. And I spent a bit of time today just tweaking the handling. It's not perfect, could do with a bit more work, but it's good enough for the patrol for today. So we'll be using this HSV today. I know it says Highway Patrol on the back. I'm not doing another Highway Patrol episode today. Although it would be a good day to do it since it is nice and rainy. But been doing quite a bit of traffic and highway stuff lately, so going to be doing just a general duties patrol today. And yeah, without any further ado, let's let dispatch know we're available, and we'll get out on patrol. And do have a partner with me again today, so be able to take advantage of that. I've also done a few tweaks to agency callouts, just trying to clean up some of the animations for a few of the callouts, and a couple of other minor things. And I've also added animations finally to Aussie Cops, so let me go running people's details or breathalyzing them. We'll get to see those new animations.
All units, backup required. We've got gunshots reported. Multiple officers down in Rancho. All units respond. Code 99 emergency.
Well, it's a code 99, so we have to respond to this. Let's see if I can get myself killed in the first 5 minutes of the patrol. Why not? Traffic is ridiculous. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go around this guy. Thankfully everyone stayed where they're meant to stay. He's obviously on more important business than a police call. Same with this dickhead right here. Hear any other sirens, so I don't know if any other units are actually responding to this. Hopefully it's not just me versus a whole fucking police station full of criminals. Ah, here we go, we've got the area cordoned off. And that just looks awesome. Seeing the friggin' ACT police Commodores sitting there blocking everything off. And we've got a Highway Patrol XR6 there. I've also installed that car today, so I'll be doing that, I guess probably for tomorrow's patrol. We're just going to quickly get our gear from the boot. Interesting animation there. We don't really have a great deal of cover. Well, it's not this building anyway, it's down here. Dumbass. So we've got SWAT formed up over there. Got the unmarked Tahoe blocking off the entrance. Although the blip is around here. So I don't know why they're all formed up along here. I guess covering every entrance. So let's go ahead and press Y and in we go. Not sure what to expect with this, where the bad guys are going to be, how many there's going to be. So it looks like we have one officer there with his hands on his head for no apparent reason. Can't see any hostiles in here. Got gunshots though. There's one. Another one. Shit, shit, shit. Back into cover. Fucking Jesus. Can't freaking shoot them through these goddamn bars. Dude's up on the fucking roof as well. Serious? And we're dead. Already. So that's 6.5 minutes, so I lasted the first 5 minutes at least. Oops. That button, we want this one. Get our fucking raincoat back on. It's just around the corner, so we'll just drop down there. Still hear gunshots going off. Can't call in air support, which is annoying, because with those dickheads on the roof, a fucking noose chopper would be perfect. You start fucking doing your job then. Ah shit, it looks like our partner got killed by the fucking idiots. We have another SWAT unit down here as well. Looks like he's aiming at the roof for no fucking reason. Seem to see any more hostiles. Let's move around. Are we friggin' secure here, guys? What's going on? We're all just standing around, heaps of fucking dead guys. They're all still rather agitated. Don't think we can go into this police station at all.
You sons of bitches!
So,
you asshole!
I'm not really sure what we're all waiting for now.
You fucker!
It's like there's a guy on the roof, but I can't fucking see him. I can't actually get out here.
You fucking idiot!
Well, this guy's moving. There's obviously still somebody up there, we just have to figure out if we can get up there and deal with him. Oops, don't fucking aim at the SWAT guy. So here we go, we can get up here. Should be able to get up this aircon unit. And yeah, we've got a dude right there. Look at YOLO. And we are clear. Fucking, how many of these guys were there? Well, I guess we better call in the coroner to deal with these bodies. Press end and hopefully the bodies won't all despawn. Yay, they didn't.
Attention all units, we are code 4. No further units required.
Now to get out of the friggin' police yard. There we go. It's a lot easier than I thought it would be. So the coroner's gonna have their work cut out for them with all those bodies. We're not gonna stick around for all that. But unfortunately, we don't know which gang was involved in that attack. We couldn't see any gang clothing or anything on them, so otherwise we'd go and take them down and something's crashed. Let's see. Like it was a partner, but he was dead, so I don't know how he crashed things. But we'll just quickly reload and go back on duty and leave the partner out of it for the rest of the patrol, I guess, if he's going to be crashy again.
1, Adam, 12. We've got a 211. Respond code 3.
Copy that. We're in the vicinity.
What else dispatch has for us if there's what's this taxi driver doing actually? Indecisive about lanes. Looks like there's at least two passengers in the vehicle. One of them looks a bit agitated, possibly drunk. I follow him to make sure this taxi driver's okay and not drunk himself, basically.
Officers report a suspect resisting arrest on Little Bighorn Avenue.
For now. Busy harassing a taxi driver. Light just changed quickly, so I guess we have a train coming. Very, very tiny train. Yeah, we'll leave that taxi guy alone, he looks alright. Parking in this game is ridiculous. Like, why would you put a parking spawn point there, of all places? Fucking ridiculous. Nothing, dispatch.
Dispatch to all South Los Angeles units. Units reporting a stolen vehicle on Davis Avenue.
So we have a stolen Washington down here in the ghetto. Looks like it's actually going to be in an alleyway to start with. So I'm sure the officer may have actually witnessed it being stolen. And it's going to be this fucking rust bucket right here. Hi there, Julie. Not actually on the console, this is on PC. You can't actually get... And I've just stopped at the wrong total fucking vehicle. Like a dumbass. Yeah, you can't get this police mod, or don't think any mods for consoles, so... You have to be on PC for mods. Now I can catch up to the actual vehicle I'm meant to be chasing. This is a bit hairy in the rain. Jesus. And this car with the handling setup I've got likes to slide, which is kind of fun. Good old Aussie Bogan driving there. Booze! That's what I call a fucking extreme pit right there. Get out! I didn't even fucking call for backup and they're still wrecking the shit. Fucking hell. Like, I could have had that bastard if it wasn't for friggin' Highway Patrol dickhead. Now I'm driving on fucking train tracks in the rain. Such a fucking messy way to go. Jesus Christ. Whoa. And we're back on the road. Not sure why we have a friggin' noose chopper either. And they're fucking shooting at us. You know, you can't download mods on the PS3. At least not that I know of, anyway. Fucking stop!
You all ready? Better be!
Get out of the car.
Hold it, idiot!
That civilian car just helped us out there. Get your hands up before they shoot ya. Dopey bitch. I can try and steal a car from the ghetto, not on my watch. Hey, Bob Doll, how's it going in Melbourne tonight? Kate Knight, so just give her a quick breath test. As we can see, the animation isn't the best yet. I haven't found an object that works well for a breathalyzer. But it at least kind of looks a bit more realistic than just standing there and getting their blood alcohol level. And we'll check her details as well. So she does have a license. A couple of priors. That's fine, we'll get her set downtown. I need to remember to search the bloody perps, I keep forgetting that. And you can't do it once you call prisoner transport or the search mod crashes. No, don't search her.
You went from simple to stupid.
So, a prosthetic leg and packaged drugs in the boot. Pair of shoes. Looks like she's wearing thongs, so don't know if they were hers or not. And LSD laced traffic cones. Okay, why not? And now we have traffic lights just dropping. Fucking what? I don't even know anymore. so disorienting, bloody using Australian cars, but having to drive on the right still. So the tow truck's actually going to get here. Makes a change. I thought he'd friggin' get himself stuck or something. I'm just going to fix the car up because it's easier than waiting for the mechanic. Especially in the rain. Back on patrol till we get another call. People hitting parked cars again, that's always good. Take this one, it's not generally an action-filled call, but...
1-Ocean-12, respond code 3.
Not all police work is. They want a code 3 response for some reason. So... down here on the left. And we're going to be at the back of the building because, you know, why would they make it easy for us? Interesting little complex. So let's see, what do we got? Okay, well, we better get her some EMS.
We have an ambulance requested in, Howard.
Although I don't know that the EMS will actually do anything with her. I think they'll just show up and leave, so... I know it's not going to be remotely legit, but we'll put her into protective custody before it. That way she can get some medical attention. I do develop some mods for LSPDFR. Don't do any sort of online modding or anything like that, because that's a really good way to get yourself banned.
I see the body.
Alright, well, doesn't seem like we can stop LSPD. Or arrest her, so... Well, maybe we can.
Get up.
So I know she hasn't actually done anything wrong, but she did want medical attention, and I don't think there's any other way than basically arrest her and send her off to the station and say she's gotten medical attention that way. Not really legit, but it's about the best we can do.
Backup needed for a suspect placed under arrest. In Howard.
I'm 10-8.
Roger.
Are we gonna get a transport out here? There we go.
Any available Vinewood unit. Officers report a 10-851 on North Archer Avenue.
Burrito. Is that the taco truck?
What a joke!
That could be interesting, pursuing a taco truck. Let's find out. Well, Not a taco truck, but a van, so that's going to be a bit tricky to pit.
Attention all units. We've got units requesting helicopter support over West Vinewood.
Eagle 1 is inbound.
Yep.
Friggin' impossible to pit this bastard. Sure, I really want to shit his tires out with the rain and all this traffic, but I think that's what we're going to have to try and do.
God.
Oh, and now they're shooting at us. So, get some more backup in. I can die! Well, that was pretty a pretty pathetic death. I can handle getting killed in a friggin' massive attack on a police station, but in a pursuit, that's just ridiculous. And no idea where the fuck my car went.
We have a high-ranking game member in transit on, Eastbourne Way.
We'll keep our eyes filled.
A new car in, see if we can catch up to that pursuit again. Because they are not getting off with killing me. No fucking way. Hey, Infinity, welcome to the stream, mate. I really shouldn't have made it raining today with this car, because it's friggin' not got the best handling at the best of times. Add in some water and it's just horrible. Get out the fucking way! Just got their tire. Don't want to fucking die again. Oh, and they're bailing on foot. Fucking shoot at me, you cunt. You can die too. Yeah. Probably not the best way to respond, but hey, if they're gonna shoot at me, they're gonna friggin' die. No one had a taser. See if we can get them revived to arrest them. Stress though, guys, like, they're friggin' criminals, so if they're dead, they're dead. I don't really care.
Check for a heartbeat. Only God can
it's
save
not our
this
fault.
One. Not your fault at all, mate. You did good. So, no, the scumbags are both dead. Whoa! Ah! Well, can't really clean this scene up because that guy really needs to be dealt with, if I can catch him.
Any unit in the central area, citizens report narcotics activity on Edward Way.
but I think he's
Roger
gotten away.
That. We're on our way.
Bloody hell. Annoying because it was probably a stolen vehicle. But no, he's definitely nowhere up here anymore. I hate this part of Los Santos, these friggin' tiny ass windy streets. It's like a fucking maze. I still haven't finished that call out, so I'm not going to take that one today. I am nearly finished the animal cruelty one though, so if we get that one, I'll take that.
Charlie 4, roger that. We'll look for those maggots.
Target license, please. 00 John Mary Queen 559.
Hello.
Impossible stolen vehicle.
So, someone's about to be in a bit of trouble. Bike on the middle of the road? Why not? So if this is not... Yep.
A criminal resisting arrest.
Never fails.
Eclipse Boulevard.
These fucking stolen cars out here. They'll pull over for you, but then they bail as soon as you get to the door. And now he's driving extremely slowly. Highway Patrol's trying to kill everyone like they do. You park your vehicle. Ouch! The least legit police work ever. This car is just too slippery. Well, that was him back there. Have him now. He's pretty much trapped himself. As long as we don't fucking drop the ball and let him slip past us. Get out! What the fucking cop? I need to turn my bloody auto aim off. Because auto aim makes it pretty much impossible to do those takedowns with any sort of speed. And she's bailing.
LSPD! Go ahead, make me use.
Get the fuck on the ground. Yeah, you beat her up. Hurry the fuck up, I don't have all day.
Give it up!
I need cover, hurry up!
Oh, I had this bitch earlier today when I was doing some testing. It's kind of funny. Let's see, you been drinking today? Nope. Do you have a driver's license, though? I mean, we know it's not your car. And she's disqualified as well.
Attention unit, 1 Ocean 12.
Shit.
We have a traffic alert.
Do you mind carjacking?
In memory of Jay Norris. Well,
this is Adam 5. Copy that. We'll keep an eye out.
The flamethrower. Right. Nothing at all unusual about that. So we'll get this car towed. Probably take one more call out and then call it a night for tonight. Deal with a broken bumper. If I'm only going to take one more call. Let's see what we get.
I've
already taken two of those tonight.
On Vinewood Park Drive.
Roger. We're heading over now.
Attention all units. Citizens report. Vehicle
street racing.
On Mirror Park Boulevard.
Why not?
Ocean 12, respond code 3.
Ooh, can we block them off up here?
Yeah.
Oops, that's not the stun gun. Good thing I missed. On the fucking ground. Nope. Yes, like that. Now try it again with your hands up. So we haven't really left the chase. They're just up there in the mountain path somewhere.
Assistance required.
Get her picked up and go get this other bastard.
Mirror Park.
Queen 2, we are on our way.
Roger.
No, looks like they somehow got away. Fuck, this game's annoying sometimes. Like, I'm pretty sure. Oh no, I suppose there is a way they could have gotten away. Well, we got one of them at least, so it's one less street racer on the streets. Alcohol, so I probably should have breathalyzed her as well. They'll take care of that back at the station. And this is pretty much going to do it for tonight's stream. We'll be back hopefully around 10, 10:30 tomorrow morning. Hope you enjoyed tonight's stream. Thanks for watching. And if you did, please leave a like. And I will see you next time. Cheerio!